Today we're going to talk about what it means for something to actually be faster. And to do this, we're going to use calculus and the derivative. Rates of change, and more specifically, the instantaneous rate of change of a function. Start by taking a look at this train.
Okay.
What's happening to the train as time goes by?
Straightforward.